Here we are at the Vitense Open. Lorena Ochoa, after a 17 and a half month self-imposed exile, is out of retirement. There's her new caddy. Thank God in Mexico there's no child labor laws.